Every day, we lose time in traffic jams. Every day, we generate tons of trash. Every day, we produce an insane amount of greenhouse gases. But what will happen when we won't have another day? I'm Alberto, the founder of Grinco, and 3 years ago I promised myself that I will design the greenest means of transportation. And what am I have done? Well, this is the Urban Jesse One, the greenest bike in the world, made of recycled craft paper, plastic bottles, polystyrene, rubber, and metal.
The main component of the bike is a special panel, of course made of recycled graph paper. Spikes? Don't worry about flat tires, because the urban GC1 don't use zero. The wheels are made of plastic bottles, the special graph paper panel and metal. Water? That's not a problem. The painting is made of recycled polystyrene that we took from trash, and that means that the German GC1 is waterproof. What else? The box. The package of the German GC1 won't be more trash. Why? Because you will have a special manual that'll help you to convert the package of the bike in something useful using origami techniques and some glue or tape, maybe a bag, a case for your laptop, something special for your pet, and more. Using the bike has a lot of benefits. A fun way to get fit, time efficient, great for your heart, feel happier, life longer, and more.
You are amazing. You have benefits, and you help the world at the same time, and at a great price. Don't miss the opportunity to transport in the cleanest and most innovative way. Please help us to make this real. You only have to click the green Patty's Pride button and support us in any way you can. This is not just a bike. This is the German GC1.